In this video, we will learn to solve the equation half of secant of x minus 1 is equal to 0. Given to us, half of secant of x minus 1 is equal to 0. Adding 1 to both sides gives us half of secant of x is equal to 1. Multiplying the whole equation by 2 gives us secant of x is equal to 2. Let us first find the solutions to the equation secant of x is equal to 2 in interval 0 to 2 times pi, as secant function is a periodic function with period 2 times pi. We know the value of secant of pi upon 3 is 2. We know the value of secant of x repeats after the interval of 2 times pi, so secant of 2 times pi minus a is equal to secant of minus a. We also know the famous trigonometry identity secant of minus a is equal to secant of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity implies that secant of 2 times pi minus pi upon 3 is equal to secant of pi upon 3. As 2 times pi minus pi upon 3 is equal to 5 times pi upon 3, so secant of 5 times pi upon 3 is equal to 2. So, solutions to the equation secant of x is equal to 2 in interval 0 to 2 times pi are pi upon 3 and 5 times pi upon 3. Let us find the general solutions for the equation half of secant of x minus 1 is equal to 0, as we know the values of secant of x repeat after the interval of 2 times pi. So the general solutions are 2 times n times pi plus pi upon 3 and 2 times n times pi plus 2 times pi minus pi upon 3, where n is an integer. Further simplification gives us the general solutions are 2 times n times pi plus pi upon 3 and 2 times n plus 1 times pi minus pi upon 3. Combination of the above solution gives us the general solution of the equation is 2 times n times pi plus minus pi upon 3, where n is an integer.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.